This grenade is shaped like a baseball, but why? During World War II, the US soldiers were given these grenades, designed for better throws by young recruits who knew baseball better than warfare. But something went wrong. The BOT-13 had a major flaw: premature detonation. Reports poured in from the front lines and the military had to rethink their strategy. So they swapped the BOT-13 for conventional grenades, prioritizing safety over innovation.